Welcome to this new YouTube channel for St James Clanfield and All Saints Catherington, two Church of England churches and their parishes just north of Portsmouth and covering most of the area of Horne Dean as well. I'm the Revd Richard Hutchins and I started in post on Saturday, so that is about 5 days ago. And I'd have to say I didn't expect it. Started this to have suspended public worship, but that is what we have done in line with the Archbishops of Canterbury and York and the guidance they've given. This doesn't mean that the church is closed, not at all. Our church buildings are open, we're keeping the lights on, the heating on. We want to make them warm and comfortable places for you to come and enjoy private prayer and reflection. Just please do exercise good hand hygiene and maintain a decent separation distance in line with all the best health guidance that's around at the moment. We hope that you find this channel really valuable as we develop its use over time. We will try to live stream some acts of worship so that you can get a sense of congregation even if from afar. But it's also a place where we can look at different issues. We can tackle questions, we can just be as best we can be. It's church, but in a different way. But welcome anyway. Thank you for visiting the channel and I hope you will subscribe. If we get over 1,000 subscribers, I'll be able to do live broadcasts mobile. So I'll be out on the ground and we'll see what happens. But I want to end each of these little videos just by sharing the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, for ever and ever. Amen. Goodbye for now and God bless.